All right. What's this one called? Guides. Who wants to do the first countdown?
Lane has to because he wasn't here.
Oh, true. Yeah, Lane. Yeah, I'm going to have to give you a form that your parents are going to need to sign and return to me for missing last week.
I'm a legal adult. I can sign.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You didn't show up for class.
Attendance is mandatory.
I have a doctor's note right here. And you just can't see it. Oh, it's Annie.
Maybe she'll come out soon.
Dude, just take the torch and melt the ice.
That's not even close to...
I don't think it's ice, but...
Could be helpful. What inappropriate could he do? What? I just want to see her eyes open or something. Can't do much else.
Should I go get there, flip there, rip there?
Who are the guides?
Or what are the guides?
Dog. Why does she think this?
Maybe he does.
Maybe that's why he was so nervous when she asked. You're getting canceled by TMZ, bro.
It's Twitter trending.
Oh, no. Just show all their plans. That sounds so weird. Avenge the Eaten. Just say avenge the Fallen. They're gonna storm the headquarters looking for Aaron. But Aaron even said he could break out if he wanted to. It's not like it matters. I guess they don't know that. I think they need to go see Aaron. Causing trouble?
I don't know. エレンに会いに行きました。今まで黙ってきたことをお詫びします。幽閉が拘束されるのも無理あります。また偉くしようらしいの。あなた方は世界を知らない。
Paradise is gonna implode from the inside before Reiner and them even come over.
エレンも同じでした。エレン自らマーレの中枢兵団を動かすように助言なさったか。
平成権に葉っぱをかける必要があるとは申しました。
Pretty convincing.
それだけかの？
彼との面会を申し出ることすら叶わない立場でした。
ジークが望んだ通りの結果を得たわけじゃな。
エレン・イェーガーに私を知ってほしかっただけで。
Well, because she believes in Zeke so much, I guess a natural inclination to want to know more about Aaron too.
我々が望んだ通り。マーレに大損害を与えマーレに天罰を下したのです。それほどの器の持ち主である彼が始祖を宿しているという事実。今我々が目にしているものが何かお分かりですか？歴史が変わる瞬間に立ち会っているのです。二人の兄弟によって世界は生まれ変わります。
Speaking of history, where's Historia?
She's pregnant.
That whole pregnant thing is just like they haven't even touched more on it.
I mean, it does take 9 months to make a baby, Jack.
Okay, but who? I still don't think the father is just some farmer.
Joe Schmo?
Some Joe Schmo, yeah.
Some Joe Schmo from her childhood, dude. They're in love.
Squirrel.
I'm
gonna wash it first,
dude.
Yeah.
Onyakabon!
Like she has her own agenda.
I feel like everyone does.
That's true.
イエレナがそんなことするわけ。彼女ならやりかねないと思っている。
She acts on her own.
君たちを拘束しなくてはいけない理由ができた。我々の今後のためにも。
She's just too passionate about Zeke's plan succeeding.
我々義勇兵を組織したの最初は互いに疑心暗鬼になり、うまくまその度に彼女は自ら手を汚すことで。ジークさんや組織への忠義を示していきました。寝食を共にした友であってもこちらを疑ったマーレ人はすべて
自己主張して
これがマーレに奪われた祖国のためだと信じる。
彼女は平成権に反発してまでマーレ兵の人権を譲らなくて容赦のなかったイエレナが。よし、私について。
She's playing both sides. She realized.
アンジは相変わらず飛び回っているら。
確かめないといけないことがある。
君たちとエレンを面会させることはできない。
どうしてでしょう。
義勇兵とエレンの接触が明らかに。
What is that chair?
エレンは義勇
兵。Like speakers on it.
ひた隠しにして、今回のマーレ強襲撃に現在は密会を企てた死亡者や今回の発覚を受けて以降黙秘したまま。彼が単独で過ごしたマーレでの時間についてもおそらくエレンは。ジークに操られていると我々は見ている。
Don't they have Zeke though? Like at that camp?
ここならの君たちだ
から。In the forest? Yeah, is that like a torture chair? What the hell is that?
Oh, maybe it is. Maybe it's one of his things.
そんな。
Be appropriate. Aaron's just straight up like an enemy to them now.
それは。
Is that for Aaron?
なんでもない。置き場に困ったのを先ほど新兵に運ばせた。
Oh, never change.
が黙秘するの。なおのこと僕たち二人がお役に立つのではないでしょう。試して損はないはずです。
遺体はより慎重を期す。話は以上だ。
It just feels like they're waiting too long for something to happen to them instead of making a move. Like Aaron's gonna say something if he doesn't want to. Aren't those the three?
Those three scouts.
That were like scouts?
Recruits?
Secret meeting? Oh! Like they're picking his inheritance without them.
I don't think Aaron's gonna give out that bomb titan to the...
Shit.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Man down.
Is that him?
Jesus.
Oh my god!
Never change!
Dog, no!
Your last words to him, Jack!
He was so funny! Wait, was he cut in half?
He was exploded in half. He's there.
Oh my god!
Half of him.
Dude, like I said, it was like a ticking time bomb, bro! Are they gonna raid it? Uh-oh. It's so weird how that's become like a rebellion call.
これに爆弾が仕掛けられていたと見ている。
Oh my god, they put it in his the chair!
犯人もその目的。
彼なら一日中私と一緒に義勇兵は全員なん。
では他に考えられる勢力は。
新兵に運ばせたと相当。
But he told them to because they had.
どこの新兵だ。
Where else to put it?
相当は新兵。
Dude, Zachary was so funny!
相当の部屋を訪れる前に本部から調査兵団です。
調査兵団といえば。エレンの情報を。
Wait, so like Flock and all them?
Guess so.
I guess it could be a different group.
Oh, he's out.
Oh no! Did they break him out? Because he could have left this whole time if he wanted to. Oh no, everything's crumbling.
My man's just walking away. He don't need a shirt.
I mean, what the fuck are they gonna do, honestly?
No, I don't think Flock was the.
He's not like the group that like put the bomb, but it's still that group though. Dude, he has his own little.
ここにいる者以外にも俺たちの味方は。
Oh my god.
ダリスザックレーを爆弾で吹き飛ばした者もいる。このエルディア帝国を救えるのはエレン・イェーガー。
The soundtrack.
大丈夫だよ、ミカさん。エレンなら分かってくれ
る。Willie?
分かってくれる。
Dude, it's the shot from the trailer.
The intro shot.
It's that one.
ジークの居場所を特定する。
Oh, he's going for Zeke. Oh my god.
から監視ごと姿を消した。
100 soldiers.
My mind is scrambled. My mind is scrambled.
エレンの脱獄と同時に離反をしたと見る。殺害も奴らの仕業と見て間違い。奴らでは困るな。反兵。
Yeagerus.
Yeager.
It's a horrible name.
の目的は。わかるか。
I guess it makes sense because it's Zeke's technically too.
ジークとエレンの接触を果たすとして。エレンを中心とした
兵団組織、oh、
彼らの強い意志を示している。兵団がエレンから思想を移そうと画策していたから我々に何の知らせ。
Everybody's working against themselves. So frustrating.
That's why I said I was like, I don't think Aaron's gonna let you take the fun like that, man.
大責任を取るつもりだ。ハンジ団長。
しかし今私が兵団を退くこと、それにイエーガー派はまだどの兵団にどれだけ
They said there are some in
そうだ。俺の目の前に
God.
今お前らが自爆しても
Can't trust nobody.
バカなことを
俺ができない以上はお前ら調査兵団を野放しにしておくわけには百人の前であるぞジークの交流場所を知る者は
現地で
Levi's there too, yeah.
30名の兵士補給と連絡を受けます
Also, are Gabby and Falco gonna try to find him?
ナイル城の住処は安全
限られたものしか知りませんが
Maybe we'll get to see Astoria
エレンが待つ狙うは ジークとの接触、まずはこの2つの守りを万全のものとせよ。
我々を束ね統率することができるのはあなただけで、今後の展望はございますか？
これはもうわしらの負けじゃ。エレンに降参しよう。
I agree.
It's better than like fighting against each other. Aaron's just brute forcing his own plan. It wouldn't be worth it.
そんな愚行に費やす時間はどこにもない。
相当らを殺した連中に頭を下げる。
Don't got much of a choice.
ザックレーとの付き合いを革命に行き、革命に敗れるなら、4名の死者はその弔いの代償にエルディア国の崩壊を望んではい
ない。イエーガー兄弟に復讐するおつもりですか？
Why they say it like a slur, man? They're like, Yeager.
ジークの居場所を教えることを条件に交渉を図り、地ならしの実験を見守り、これにエルディアの存続を委ね
る。テストラン。
I don't like her either. I don't like her.
Yeah.
ここに不問とする。同士が殺し合わずに済むのなら。
I mean, it's either they all kill each other, and then Reiner shows up and like, oh, everybody's dead. Or they just go, okay, Aaron, fine, whatever. But is Zeke even, like, on board with what Aaron wants to do? 100%? I thought that Zeke has his own plan. I just don't believe that, not in the slightest.
Yeah, I forgot she's like the descendant of their king.
Of the Apple App Store, yes. I'm Erudian. I was born in this
island and I want to watch the future. My people came here for
you. But if you don't have any
resources...
Bazinga! Yeah! If you succeed, if
She's just a literal gold digger, bro.
Did
you say Bazinga?
Yes, I did.
アズマビトケは最後を迎えます。でしたらなおさら頼るわ。アズマビトケは返事できましたが、王名が轟く始末となり果てました。しかし、あなたさまの母君が残された一族の誇りまで失ったわけではございません。
You can't make us feel bad for you, though.
あなた様だけはお守りいたします。まさか相当を殺したエレンに協力するな。
I feel like someone's gonna act up and just try to like assassinate Aaron or something. I don't know. If they even can.
私とアルミはあの爆発に巻き込まれるところだったと言った。
I wonder how Aaron would have reacted if Mikasa and Armin had died in the explosion. No? Got no choice!
I mean, yeah.
That would be a good
plan. I like that one.
Like
the restaurant. Yeah, that's where Gabby and Falco are gonna be. Oh, there they are. But also they teased the wine. And isn't that at the restaurant? They're gonna murder, I don't know if it's Eldians, I don't even know their target.
I don't know if the wine actually is like a huge thing.
It is, it totally is.
Oh, I don't know, dude.
Yo, it's peak. Yo.
She pulled a reverse, dude. Episode one, it was Jean that was like undercover. Now it's P. Dang, dude.
No reverse card.
There's no after credits either.
I don't know if they're actually gonna kill people with the wine. I think just the fact that they nodded at each other was.
No, he said. He said this. What did he say? The special wine or like this like special flavor or something? And then at the end of that episode, it showed Zeke pouring wine. Dude.
Yeah, I think that was a simile to show that they're in cahoots, not that the wine is like some. Special drug.
Yo, so you think it's like a key word?
Not like a safe word, no. I think it's just like it was.
Dude, rip Zachary, man. He's literally been there since the beginning. The first scene was like him in the courtroom.
We just saw him shove poop down some guy's throat, and that was about it.
That was the weirdest scene ever, bro. Oh my god. They literally took him out with his own torture device. That is so shameless. That is just disrespectful.
That is fitting. Kind of fitting.
A little bit of irony.